Today, the Deep Trekker DTG2 remotely operated vehicle is completing a hull inspection with the Cygnus Multi-Echo Thickness Gauge, which is used to measure the thickness of metal and corrosion without removing protective coatings. This traditionally is completed by taking the vessel out of the water or by using work-class ROVs and divers. Now, the portable and easy-to-use remotely operated vehicle from Deep Trekker allows for efficient and accurate inspections of the integrity of metals in vessels, ballast tanks, water tanks, metal walls, and other submerged infrastructure. Performing certified underwater inspection in lieu of dry docking, or UWILD inspections, require both visual and thickness measurements, which can easily be completed by the Deep Trekker ROV with the Cygnus attachment. Deep Trekker has designed a custom mount for the Cygnus Thickness Gauge to attach seamlessly to their portable solution. The 270-degree rotating camera make monitoring the Cygnus probe simple. Pilots can not only visually inspect the hull from a handheld controller, but they can also maneuver the probe to properly capture readings from the Cygnus gauge. From topside, the readings are captured to create a printable report based on the inspection, which can be paired with the visual inspection from the Deep Trekker ROV. The Cygnus probe reports a reading within 0.1 millimeters of accuracy and can even measure through up to half an inch of soft marine growth. With onboard batteries and no need for topside power, inspections of submerged infrastructure no longer take an entire team of divers and engineers to complete. A team of 1 to 2 people can complete the inspection without ever getting in the water. The mount is also designed for inspections of curved metals, which is important when testing the ballast tanks or curved walls. And when the project is complete, the custom mount can be moved to the storage position, so the entire ROV and the Cygnus gauge can fit into one robust carrying case. For more information, visit www.deeptrekker.com.